Legislation under consideration in the Maryland General Assembly would add attempted carjacking to the list of offenses that juveniles of at least 16 years of age can be charged as adults. Current Maryland law states that juvenile courts have jurisdiction in these cases, but Senate Bill 248 would transfer these offenses to the Maryland Circuit Courts. House and Senate Judiciary Committees have yet to vote on the measure.